All right, the Braves looking to sweep the Red Sox in the finale of their three-game series at Fenway Park. They lead the series 2-0 after a 10-3 win Tuesday night. Freddie Freeman and the Braves looking for the three-game sweep. Bottom first, 2-1, 1-0 Boston. JT Martinez launches one deep to center field right off the wall. Rafael Devers scores on JD's double. Red Sox take a 2-0 lead. Top second, 1-0, 3-0 Sox. Adam Duvall, and we have liftoff. A two-run jack into the fake people into the stands. His sixth homer of the season. Braves cut it to 3-2. Bottom fourth, game tied at 3. Jackie Bradley says, right back at you. That one definitely ain't coming back. Solo shot to center field. And the Red Sox retake the lead 4-3. Top six now. Boston up 5-3. Adam Duvall, see ya. A two-run banger over the Green Monster. Second two-run jack of the game. Game tied at 5. Top 8th, 6-5 Braves. Mama, there goes that man. Duvall, NBC, you later. His third homer of the game, 8th of the season. And the Braves going to win 7-5.